Welcome back to another Maritime Brews, guys. Today I'm coming at you with the Bog and Barrens from Quidi Vidi. This is a Imperial Baked Apple Gose. It is a 7.5%. That's pretty high on the percentage scale. It is a Gose, which I do love Goses, so I'm super excited to try this, especially with the baked apple. So just check out the can here. It is just the pretty plain can. A nice little design on the bottom. It's like the rugged countryside. It looks really cool. I'm gonna kind of shimmy this up so you can pause it and read what it's all about if you wish. But it's super cool. I do like this style can. Quidi Vidi again with the cans. They're pretty decent cans. They are pretty simplistic most of the time with their cans, which is really nice. But that's enough about the cans. It is time to crack it and taste it. All right, now that we've gone ahead and cracked it, let's go ahead and pour it out and take a look and see what it looks like. So I'm just gonna pour it here, try and make sure you can see it. Gold coloring looks pretty filtered. Not as filtered as some other ones, but pretty filtered. Very clear, very gold looking. Try and get that focus there for you. I do like the look of it. It looks sort of hazy, but not too hazy. Very excited to try this one out. So let's go ahead. Smells fruity. It smells like that ghost kind of sour-ish, but not too sour kind of smell. I'm excited to try it, so let's go ahead. Okay, so it's light on the sour. I was hoping for a little bit more baked apple taste to it with the name. But overall, you can taste that little bit of baked apple kind of flavor to it. I would say, this is a pretty decent sitting around drinking drink. If you're in the area, definitely pick one up. But for me, I'm not a huge fan of it. I definitely have had way better from them. But I would give this 1 out of 10. I would give it a 7.5. Yeah, 7.5. I'll give it a 7.5. It's not as sour as I was kind of hoping, but that's fine. But really what kind of brought the score down for me on this one is just that baked apple flavor is just not fully there, and I really wish it was. But it is still a good beer. I would definitely drink this when I'm out and about. So that is the Bog and Barrens Imperial Baked Apple Gose. Again, that's a 7.5 for me. But until next time, happy drinking and cheers.